You know, I hate to say it, but Fortnite just got sus. All right, so about an hour ago, a future collab was leaked, and that collab is
Among Us, Gregory.
And everything I'm about to go over came from Fire Monkey's Twitter, which I'll leave a link to in the description. So with this first image, you can see the Among Us characters, and it also looks like there's an emote. It's called the Distraction Dance. And it looks like the Among Us character is going to be a back bling called Crewmate. And here are the different styles for them. Basically comes in different colors. Here's what it looks like in the lobby. Sort of has that animated look to it. And here's another image of what it looks like. And apparently there's even more colors than we saw in the first picture. Like there's a total of 10 different colors. Here's what the white one looks like when you're in the lobby. And here's what the black one looks like. So that's what the Among Us crewmate back blings look like. I am going to go ahead and show the distraction dance as well. And I'll play it out so you can hear it. So yeah, that's what the distraction dance looks like. And this back bling is actually reactive. I'm gonna go ahead and show a little bit of gameplay of what it looks like in game as well. It looks like the crewmate is actually running. You can see his legs moving. There was supposed to be an imposter kill sound whenever you get a kill with this back bling equipped, but I'm not sure if that's bugged or if it was scrapped entirely, but it's supposed to play an imposter kill sound whenever you get a kill with the back bling on. But yeah, as of right now, it doesn't look like it does anything when you get kills. All it does is just run in place, but it does do something when you get knocked. It looks like your crewmate back bling also gets knocked. So when you're laying down on the ground, he's going to be laying down on top of you. So yeah, the crewmate back bling not only runs, but he'll also go down if you go down. And it's supposed to play the imposter kill sound as well. So I know some of y'all are probably wondering, how do you get it? Well, you're going to have to either purchase Among Us or any Among Us Stars pack from the Epic Games launcher in between June the 9th, 2022 and June the 9th, 2023. So that's going to last for an entire year. And if you do purchase either of those things, you'll get the crewmate back bling as well as the distraction dance emote. Now, for those of you like me who purchased Among Us on Steam, you'll still be able to get these cosmetics from the Fortnite in-game shop at a later date. So they will be coming to the item shop eventually. As of right now, we don't know exactly when, but I would assume it's probably going to be sometime this season. And the way it works is if you purchase the game on the Epic Games Store, then you'll get the back bling and the distraction dance emote for free, as long as you purchased it with money. If you got it for free from the Epic Games Store, then you'll have to purchase any of the Among Us Stars pack. So in order to get it, you're going to have to either purchase Among Us or any Among Us Stars pack in between June 9th, 2022 and June 9th, 2023. If you've already purchased the game with real money, then all you have to do is just reinstall the game and you should get these items for free. If you were able to get Among Us for free in the Epic Games Store, then you're gonna have to either purchase an Among Us Stars pack or you're gonna have to wait till it comes into the item shop. And same thing if you bought it on Steam, you're gonna have to either buy any Among Us Stars pack on the Epic Games Store or you're just gonna have to get it from the item shop, which is probably what I'm gonna end up doing. Last thing I wanna point out though is if you do have it on the Epic Games Store, you will have to reinstall it. You may also have to link it with Epic Games. Once you have it linked, you should be able to get the back bling and emote. So hopefully that answers everybody's questions. I'm honestly kind of surprised to see this in Fortnite. Let me know what you think about Among Us coming to Fortnite in the comments below. Anyways, I think we'll stream on Twitch as soon as I upload this video. Be sure to join our Discord if you haven't already, and use creator code A1 if you'd like to support the channel. Anyways, I hope y'all have a wonderful day, and thanks for watching.